look at this. John Cena.
Get out.
Doing his job. Look at this. It ain't right. With the briefcase. Skull crushing finale to Orton. The Miz stuck into Orton. Wade Barrett. Cena never saw it. And Cena did it. Cena's counted it. Orton out. Wade Barrett wins.
Oh, what is up this match? The Nexus.
Well, who cares? Miz is Mr. Money in the Bank. He can do whatever he wants to do. But the story here, ladies and gentlemen, is the fact that Cena was busy with Otunga, allowing Miz to take out Orton. Barrett capitalized, and John Cena counted the 1-2-3 for Wade Barrett. And if John Cena does that at Survivor Series, Barrett is the champion.
Okay, here's the replay. Let's all try to figure this out together. David Otunga trying to get involved in the matchup. The Miz from out of nowhere. Skull-crushing finale, the assist to Alex Riley. Wade Barrett shoots the half. And ladies and gentlemen, John Cena counted 1, 2, 3 on the WWE champion, Randy Orton.